Hey, Tiger Rat Lawrenceville, Mr. Mosteller here. I told you I'd be coming at you with a super important video. I hope you watch the follow along. I hope you are getting this video now and you are glued to it. So, the holiday sale. We have a different dilemma than we have ever faced before. So, for those of you that know how the holiday sale normally works, great, I'll talk about that in a second. For those of you who have never done the holiday sale, this is it. Every year, Tiger Rot puts out a lot of holiday items as well as all of its regular items as well. Plus, Century puts out several holiday items, regular items. They discount all of those items. And then from there, people come in. You get a catalog from Century. You can choose what you want to order. I order those things for you. I discount even lower than what Century goes on their stuff. On top of that, I usually get things to display from Tiger Rot. All of the new stuff, and basically people come in, they look at all of the display items, and they decide if they want something. If they want that, they order it in whatever size they need, etc. And then from there, I order those things. When they come in, they get them, and so on. In the past, the way that it has worked is, if Tiger Rot had an item that you ordered that was for their holiday sale, but no longer became available. Let's say it sold out on day one. Well, that was fine. It was placed on back order, and eventually you got it. Last year, the box of balls were a huge selling item last year, and several people got those. They ran out of those, so we still put our order in. It took longer to come in, but eventually those things came in, and everybody got whatever it was that they ordered. This year, Tiger Rot has announced two things. One, they're going with some really high quality, great holiday items this year. And two, they are not going to have back orders this year. So once they have sold out of whatever it is, it's done. Now, that presents a very big problem for the way we normally do things. And here is why. I'm a small academy. I'm not super rich, super wealthy, not super huge, whatever. There are Tiger Rot schools that have several hundred students. There are Tiger Rot schools that are well set, and they are planning on pre-purchasing basically all of the Tiger Rot holiday items that come out and then having those available for sale at their holiday sale and throughout the year. They can do that. They can afford to do that. I can't do that. I can't pre-purchase a ton of items and have everybody's sizes and everybody's things that they want available and just let people come in and purchase them. So with that in mind, because I can't do that, and because they're not going to do a back order, there's really only one way that we can do that and compete and give you guys a chance to get the things that you want to get from Tiger Rot. So here's how we're gonna do it. I got a list of all of the items that are not going to be reordered. So things like uniforms or dry fit shirts or something like that, they're always going to have those items. So those are not problems that we can, you know, we can't back order whatever. But things that will not be put on back order, I've got a list for those things. I'm going to be emailing and sending out pictures of those items, along with asking you, is this something that you want, and you letting me know ahead of time, yes, I want to purchase this. I will show you the price, I'll show you the sale price, etc., so that you know what you're getting, the deal that you're getting ahead of time. But what we have to do is I need to know on these items coming up over the next couple of days, I will be sending out these items. I need to know if you want them, how many, what size, etc., so that in November, which I believe November 1st, maybe the 2nd is when they're going to launch it for Tiger Rot, when it opens up, I need to immediately place our orders for whatever people want on those items. Then, later in November, we can still have the regular sale on the other items that are not things that you have to get ordered ahead of time, whatever. We can do the back order on those. So I'll kind of have it split into two sales with the critical one over the next couple of days. And that way, if there's something that you want, let me know. We will get it taken care of. Make sure you've got it, and then we can move on to the rest of the stuff. Be looking for the emails. Be looking for the videos. Be looking for the texts. I'm going to be constantly communicating because I don't want you to miss anything and go, man, I wish I had gotten that, and it'd be too late. So be ready, Tiger Rock, and I look forward to hearing from you soon.